So I'm starting a summer session and I already moved to my new place. I moved from Florida to Pennsylvania for school. And right now I feel so happy. I'm so excited. I just feel amazing. I feel really comfortable here and I just can't wait to start something new.
Getting high.
Getting high.
Getting high on humans.
Sitting in the next heat, dead heat, summer, staring at the ground in a lucid light. I can feel a heartbeat built like thunder, running round my head in a holy fire. Open up the doors, let me feel that zephyr, freshen up the air underneath.
My tip for incoming freshmen is don't be afraid of new changes, because that's what college is for and it is going to be a really great time for you.
Tips that I would give to Penn State students coming in the fall, especially freshmen, would have to be don't overdo it at the Hub with Chick-fil-A, because you will get tired of it and it gets kind of annoying, which you wouldn't believe, but it's true.
My advice to a freshman is to walk everywhere, because that's how you'll learn your way around.
Make friends in your classes, because all the homework assignments and everything you have to do and like study sessions, like you and me buds with them, they're like gonna help you stay in clutch.
Give your parents a call, because they really, really, truly miss you. So don't hesitate to call them, because I know you will miss them too.
My tip for incoming freshmen at Penn State is to have them go to the dining hall on off hours so it won't be so crowded.
Go talk to your professors, because they are helpful and they also motivate you. My professors during the summer session are very helpful, with Professor Nichols and Derek Lewis. They were so great, they helped me so much. Hi, this is freshman you speaking in the video. So before you started the summer session of your freshman year at Penn State, you were sad to leave your home in Florida. However, you have grown to be so happy being in Pennsylvania that right now I'm hoping you have never left. You
you have accomplished so much in high school and even the summer session at PSU that I know you've accomplished so much over the past 4 years because you are amazing at what you do. I hope you have joined awesome clubs, still want to be a filmmaker because we need female in the film industry, an actor, photographer, singer, and making new friends. Your friends from Florida are rooting for you as they watch you be successful, and your friends at PSU are also rooting for you. If you are not at PSU, like anymore, wherever you are watching this now, I hope you are truly happy with how life is going for you. You deserve so much happiness. Keep up with the good work with anything you are doing. I'm rooting for you.